I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
Thanks. It's just hard to believe.
Oh. Yes. No, he's here. He's in the freezer. Yes. Okay. I'm sorry, you were saying?
Nothing. Just can't believe this is happening, you know?
Yes. Death is so surreal. It's like a mushroom trip. I mean, you wait and you wait and you wait and then it just hits you.
So, my father's here, right?
He's on ice, so to speak. But he's comfortable. He's very comfortable.
Does he look okay?
You can see for yourself. My man is a magician with powder. I bet you he looks better than when you saw him last.
Can you confirm the cause of death? I mean, like why he fell or if it was an accident?
You think it was suicide?
No. No, I just wondered.
Oh, Christ. What? What? We can't sell a body. They're not our bodies. We don't own them. We can't sell them. Would you like to see your father?
He actually does look really good.
I'm telling you, the guy's a wizard. I mean, I can't wait to go and have him do me. I'm gonna look great.
Oh my God. Are you okay?
Oh God.
I don't feel very well. Alex!
That's it. Let it go.